days, as you know, our mutual friend, acquaintance, JP, would say, you know, what a culture does is create biases for its dominant or majority population. That's what it's supposed to do. What else can it do?
This is where we get to the question that I was asking about, what do you think the rules of the road are for society? So I agree with you that on a general individualistic level, that, you know, the sort of basic rules for the road, treat other people with decency, be nice to other people, those go a long way. I'm not sure that they go all the way, because you do eventually run into areas where you are demanding from somebody else that your version of niceness is actually a demand on them.